Hey guys, and Walmart.com just released three new 2021 LEGO Star Wars sets. These sets are the Scout Trooper Helmet, the Probe Droid, and the Darth Vader. The Scout Trooper Helmet will be $50, the Probe Droid will be $60, and Darth Vader will be $70. I don't think I'll be picking any of these up, but just for anyone that hasn't seen, here's a video showing you what they look like and telling you that they've been announced. Here's the pictures of them, and yeah, Walmart released them. I don't think they let them out for selling, but they released pictures, so it's too bad for Walmart. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.